Children, in this lesson, we will learn when to use addition or subtraction in a puzzle. Today, Gaggu is conducting a magic show in the village. First magic has begun. He has kept in a flower vase 70 yellow flowers. Then he covered the vase with a cloth and swung his magic wand over it. When Gaggu removed the cloth from over the vase, along with 70 yellow flowers, there were 28 blue flowers too. Everyone was surprised how Gaggu did this magic. They clapped really, really hard. In the flower vase earlier, there were 70 yellow flowers. Now, in the flower vase, there are 28 flowers more. Now, how many total flowers there are in the vase? Children, can you tell that in this question, we will use addition or subtraction? In this question, we have to find the total number of flowers. Whenever we need to find the total number of things, we make use of addition. Therefore, in this question also, we will use addition. In 70, if we add 28, what is the total? 98. Yes, now there are 98 flowers in the vase. Babban was enjoying Gaggu's magic. But he felt that Gaggu was making a fool of them. Therefore, Babban hid behind the stage before the start of Gaggu's next trick. Gaggu began showing his third magic. First, he released 125 pink balloons in the air. Now he swung his magic wand in the air and there appeared 250 more blue balloons. Everyone started clapping happily and excitedly. At first, there were 125 pink balloons on the stage. Now there are additional 250 blue balloons with them. Which balloons are more in number on the stage? And how much more? Children, can you find if in this question should we use addition or subtraction? Oh wow, children, this is correct answer. In this question, we will use subtraction because the number of blue balloons is more than pink balloons. For this, from 250, 125 is to be subtracted. And now we can see that the number of blue balloons are more than pink balloons by 125. When Gaggu was showing his magic, then Babban saw that Appu elephant was hiding behind the stage. Actually, Appu was the one releasing the balloons from behind the stage. Appu became nervous seeing Babban and out of fear started running across the stage. Seeing Appu, everyone understood that Gaggu was fooling them. What must have happened then? This you can understand very well. Children, in this lesson we learned when to use addition and when to use subtraction in a question or a puzzle.